Today's the day. My dark passenger awaits, patiently floating in a sea of neglected text messages. I hate it when people do that, never responding to text messages. They don't realize it's rude, insensitive, and above all, costly. It's up to me, I suppose, to make them realize that. And so now I hunt to feed my dark passenger with my next unresponsive prey. Catherine Santos Cortez, yes, my wife, mother of my beautiful child, diligent homemaker, and unresponsive to text messages. You see, I don't choose my victims. They choose me. I send her multiple text messages asking her what's for dinner. No reply. I send her a text message asking her if she's already in the office. No response. I double check my phone for her reply. Nothing. She neglects my texts, and yet I'm the monster. Will it kill her to reply? Of course not. But I could tell you something else that could. Something dark. Something gruesome. Something totally uncalled for. Message received.